You and me both. Okay. What is this? What are you? Oh, that must be the explosive one? The bad news is that I've already been reassigned a new partner. The good news is that Myra said yes. To what? Did I miss one? But even the bad news isn't so bad. Joseph is a great detective, and we're a good team. Okay. So did he ask Myra to marry him? Probably. Crimson City needs more men like him on the force, and it's an honor to be working with him. But sometimes, it feels like bailing out a boat with a giant hole in the bottom. For every crime we solve... Oh, that's how you scroll. For every crime we solve, it seems like 10 others are committed. Well, yeah. That's the point of being a cop. The KCPD is a thin blue line protecting the populace from the criminals. Sometimes it seems like there's more of the latter than the former. Sorry about my reading, I'm not that good. Okay. Right, we just got chased by spider bitch.
Necessary for me, my ass.
Look at that zoom up. Okay. So... I can pull my gun out again.
It's been a while since you
were... What was that? Investigation stalls in serial killer case. Community countlessly... continuously optimistic. Sitting lack of new leads. Police suspect serial killer may have gone into hiding or moved on. Okay. You want to overwrite? Oh, yeah. Damn right I do. Kick. I don't have much that I can upgrade. Oh, no. Stop. This seems like it's going to be important. Leslie was in one of these, wasn't he? Or she, or... I think it's a he. He's watching, we can't leave, yeah. Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh. Hello? Nah, it's dead. You hear that? Oh, she's gone. Yo. What? Creepy bitch. That's locked up for a reason. Hello. Good night. Thanks. I don't want to be here. What happens if I... Nothing. So is this like in my head? Hello? Oh, I can't go in there. Something sounds big. Whoa! What? What the fuck was that? Oh, right, the invisible guys. Forgot about them. Huh. Ooh, goo. I didn't say that every... Well, I've been saying it every time I found some. What? Okay. What is this? Nah. I don't... Oh my. Goo? Ooh, goo.
Looks like I have to get down.
I don't know. Why is the music amping up? Well, how? Oh. This room's open now? No, it's not this room. One of the rooms are blocked. Aren't they? This one. No. I swear there was a room that I couldn't get in. Sorry. Oh. I didn't get... Hey, now. What are you carrying? Oh! All of those statues are keys. Oh, okay. I do not trust those. Wait. I do not trust doll heads either. Okay. It's saving. Huh. Okay. And need an access card.
Locked. Need to find a key card.
Shit. Found you. Anyone? Don't gotta worry. That's dead. Okay. Nope. What? Oh, open. Open it. Open it. Come on. Found you. Okay. My main concern is that spider bitch. I don't play around. We're dead. We're so dead. What are you trying to do? Run away? Not in my mind. Here we go. Yeah, look. Yeah, look. Goo. We're so on now. Rubik. Get me out of here. Stop, you're gonna anger him. Here we go. Nice. What the fuck? What? Oh, now there's a door. What? Oh. What is this? I don't understand. Ew, goo. Oh, wait, screw. He lies, and to his own son, his own flesh and blood. It's outrageous, gone to a better place. That hypocrite, that sanctimonious fool. I know the truth. I know him better than he knows himself. He's trying to punish me again. He always resented our closeness. Thinks he can use it against me. Does he take me for a fool? Laura's not dead. Who's Laura? Fuck. That one? Oh! Okay, that's fucking... It's different now. What the fuck? There's three of these? This is the one we were doing. Okay. Okay, let's die here again. Three gears. Gotcha. Okay. Yeah, you're bleeding, door opens. Okay. What are the pictures? They don't really help. I'm gonna assume it's that. Which would be that one. Ah, yeah. Oh, I could have lived if I moved over here. Oh. Is it doing making a door? Spider bitch. That's not for sure. I wonder if I put you. Oh, you're already there. Okay. I'm gonna walk with this. Joseph?
Joseph! Thank God you're okay. I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. You brought me here? Jesus, what happened? My head feels like... You hear that? We need to get out of here. Can you move? Yeah, I... Joseph! I've still got a little fight left in me.
You sure? You're gonna turn. Either way.
Let's get out of here fast.
Hello. Good night. Hello. Good night. Hello. Good night. I'll let you get him. Just checking. Ooh, goo. Oh, he soiled the bed. Where did you come from? You might have been there. I don't know. Over here. Nothing? Okay. Let's go. I wish I could find a better pistol. This one sucks. Now what the fuck is this? Joseph, this is why you are a partner.
This looks pretty sophisticated.
No shit.
Why would they put a bomb like this? Do you think we can get past it? Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Yep, no problem. Don't die. Enough then. Okay. Oh no.
What is it with this sound? I thought it was something electronic. Ah!
I'm gonna kill you. Joseph, I knew you were returning.
After Connolly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
You're... I'm right there with you, Joseph. You now think there's something wrong with this place? Like... I don't... Okay. I'm gonna have to kill him. I'm gonna blow your ass up. With that, you'd be dead. Music, bitch. Ugh, I gotta figure out what's going on with Myra. Nothing?
I knew it.
You knew what? I'm confused. Well, at least this time my room's open.
Feeling better now?
What do you mean? Well, we have keys. So let's do that one. Oh, really? Let's do this one. Ooh, goo. Oh wow, a lot of goo. Okay. I can deal with it. Oh, I could leave through this one. Cool. I'm gonna have to run all the way back down the hall. So, let's do life gauge for sure. What? to equip capacity. Oh, it only has one? That's stupid. Critical. That's good enough. Look at our health gauge. Joseph, you're almost killing me, and you're telling me what we gotta do? Oh no. What? Is that Kidman?
Kidman!
Huh.
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look.
Huh?
It's much more elaborate.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up!
Here they come!
Oh, wait a minute. Booyah.
How many of these things are there?
It's dead? Oh.
Come on!
Watch out! They've got dynamite!
It's locked.
Sebastian, they're above us.
Help me. I'm trying.
Find cover. They're shooting. Dynamite.
Again?
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby. More of them on the move.
Where?
Don't be a hero. Back off.
So do I.
Kidman needs help.
Yeah, no shit. Can I open this up? Nope.
Damn it. That was close.
You'd better come have a look at this. I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go?
You already know.
I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Oh, now it's open.
Need to move. trouble.
Is it these ones? No.
We need to move.
Oh. Keep following. Oh, there's a hole.
Kidman's in trouble.
Okay, Joseph, shut up.
Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5. Are you all right?
Joseph! Kidman!
So am I just not allowed friends? Is that what this is? I'm not going around collecting all this gear. It's only 300.
Hang on, I'm coming.
We're going down there? Now, what idiot?
Where'd they go?
What idiot would jump down here? Oh my. Okay, so since Sebastian's a hero, I'll ask them.
Joseph!
Whoa. Yummy.
Kidman, you there?
If this guy doesn't have hepatitis, I'd be shocked. Well, it's supposed to go this way. Just checking. Heyo.
Are you guys all right?
We're all right.
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
A few bumps. You fell from a skyscraper. I had a loading screen to get here. Okay.
If you hadn't come along.
Got it.
What?
It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
We're dead. And drop it.
Let's get going.
Where are we gonna go?
We should go.
No shit. You guys like saying that a lot.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He?
Here we go.
Another one of those doors.
Oh. Detective Sebastian Cassianos and Detective Myra Hansen, joyful request the pleasure of your company at their wedding celebration. Oh, okay, that's what it was. She said yes to get married. Saturday the 17th of September 2005 at 12:30. Why would you just say 12:30? The Veranda Hotel, Crimson City. Reception to follow. Okay.
Have you forgotten something?
No. No. I don't think so. Should I have? Still can't go in here. No. No. I don't think we have enough goo for anything. No. Save that. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck, that was close. Hello? Is it me you're looking for? Not anymore. Whoa. Why don't I see them? Okay, let's go down. Fuck. Wow. What? Bring you. Okay. Ooh, goo. Only 300, that was a big one. Weird. So coming down here was pointless and just a way to die. Okay, I know you're around the corner. Over here, duck under that. Stand the fuck up. Grab out your fucking shotgun. Oh, I missed. Didn't miss that one. I don't understand because I can't see the traps. I don't like this. What? No. Spider bitch. And they're giving a syringe. Where?
Seems to work.
What in the fuck is that? The fucking spider bitch. Oh. Well. I'll take that key. Fuck, I hate her. Okay. Why are we following? Like, we have a shotgun. Can't we just nope ourselves? Like... Nice. I'm bringing you out. Thank you. Is she dead? Yes, the shrieking beast, nah, spider bitch. Look at that. What are you? Like, what are you even? Okay. Oh my god. Oh wow, I got a lot of goo. I can go and upgrade and shit. What the fuck is this?
Go home. Go home.
Subject's case history cites developmental delays. Indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors. Signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli. Pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.
For what?
What in the hell?
What the fuck is going on? Fuck you, you're dead. Okay. So, I don't even know. Okay, so Spider Bitch is dead. That's a bonus. I think we've just seen a future thing. What is it called? A vision? Either or, chapter 5, clear. So, I'll see you in the next one.